I'm Jahira Richards, a patient of Dr. Mamouzette.
And I am her husband, Reverend Richards.
Well, since before we got married, we wanted to have a child, but it was very hard.
And we wanted to get a baby. And that's what we planned it. You know, it wasn't like trying to, it was just, you know, just happened. We planned it. And to our plan, it wasn't successful until now.
Approximately like 5 years. Yes, 5 years. I really wanted to have a baby, but I was devastated that I wasn't getting anywhere. When I was pregnant, I was really, really happy. We were both happy. Mm-hmm. And I noticed I started getting pain in my side, and I'm like, well, something's wrong. I started bleeding, went to the ER, and it was an ectopic pregnancy. And I mean, yes, they rushed me to surgery.
They say it was already too damaged
to be saved. It, yes.
And then you know, it went through a phase where, you know, this can't be happening. And it we got frustrated.
I was really sad, and I kept trying, and nothing. To the point where I cried sometimes. I started looking at adoption websites to see what it would be like to adopt a baby. But I didn't know who to go to. Well, I look at in IVF as well. I looked into that. Well, I didn't know much about the other methods besides IVF, because I really thought it was like really impossible. I thought,
I didn't have the time because of my job, and it wasn't gonna work for me financially and economically. You know,
2 years ago, I really thought I wasn't gonna get anywhere. Then I met Dr. Mamouzette, and I found out there was a fertility doctor here in St. Croix, which I didn't know. And we started my treatment right away. Well, I was educated on different procedures. I was given options. You know.
When she came and told me, it's okay, well, let's try it to see how this works. Mm-hmm. And it worked.
I had one round of COVID, and I didn't get to do the IUI that time because I only had one egg on my right side. Then I did another round. I got eggs on both sides. So one egg on the left, two eggs on the right. Did the IUI and got pregnant immediately.
How did you feel when they told you it's positive?
Ooh. Oh my gosh. Wow. I was super happy. I was excited. I cried. I jumped. I screamed. Everything. I was shocked. I was. Yes.
It was believably unbelievable. Yes. It was, I can't even explain, but yeah, it was a ray of light.
Voila, got pregnant.
After
an IUI.
One
IUI. I was just given hope. Mm-hmm. And I didn't have to leave work early either.
Right.
I thought it was gonna be painful. I did.
I didn't know how sick it was. I didn't know probably what I probably want to work. Great, the results are right here. The results are right here. It's good results.
Well, they were minimally invasive, so they were easy.
It was very professional.
Yes.
Very, very professional. And the timing is was like a workable timing. I can't say nothing negative about it. Wow. Anything could happen on my schedule. You know, so it went great. It went correct.
You don't have to leave the island. Cannot do it right here. Private, confidentially. Opposed to $10,000 if you fly away and yeah.
I would advise someone who's trying to get pregnant. I would tell them it's workable. It's very professional, affordable, and it works. And you don't have this mind frame where you think that that doubt would be a part of it. You would have a mind frame that you'd be very optimistic when you go into the procedures, because it's very educational how you've been told what you're going through and what is going to be done. So it's fully explainable. And usually, I know that some other procedures, or like when you go to the doctor without a doctor, you're still left in a doubt, even if you ask questions. With Mamouzette, he tells you everything straightforward on what you might expect, what you're expecting, and how it's done. That's just very personal.
How many kids do you guys want to have?
I want to have two.
What's your outlook on having
positive.
This?
Positive.
No one else works, so I really feel happy about it. It works.
Let's hope that it can happen. Exhaust the options first.
I would tell them the same thing.
Mm-hmm. And I would surely recommend them to Dr. Mamouzette.
I would highly recommend it.
Mm-hmm.
That's awesome.